we're going to see some proud faces out there representing their countries. Alan Smith represented England. Brings back memories.
Well, it does, because you've got your family in the crowd quite often. You know, they're listening to the national anthem while you're standing there. And it's one of those days that you don't tend to forget. Very proud for these players.
Number three, PK. We feature in our main game for you today, Spain against Switzerland.
Number 18, Jordi Alba. Number 8, Koke. Number 21, David Silva. Number 19, Diego Costa.
And we pause now for the national anthems.
Let's go.
The supporters here, they expect a certain type of football, don't they? An intricate game, really.
Yes, and for the opposition, I mean, it can be incredibly frustrating. Just trying to get the ball back, you've got to work really hard, and once you do, you want to make sure you don't give it away, because you might not see it again for 2 or 3 minutes.
Thank you. Enjoy the game.
This is the team chosen by Switzerland today. Alon Bahrami starts with Granit Xhaka in the centre of the park. And today, it's just the one striker in the side. Terrific entertainment on offer here, I'm sure, as the game gets underway. Jerdan Shaqiri. Oh, it's a back heel, easy on the eye, but rather easy for the opposition. Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here. Silva. Bahrami. Shaqiri, being encouraged to take spectacular goal.
Exactly what he set out to do there and executed it perfectly.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Okay. Play on, says the referee, for Spain, and they play on. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. Marco Asensio. There's a target at the... And that's into the gloves of the goalkeeper. Not the hardest thing he'll have to do today by any means. Josip Drmić. Cut it out. Neither side able to dwell on the ball for very long here. Shots on here. Well, it looked a bad miss. I think the defender just put it.
got to take a lot of credit for that, because he had to take the shot quickly, the lad who was trying to score.
With Marco Asensio, Piqué. Jordi Alba.
Now this looks promising.
Diego Costa. Flag up. Offside given. It's a tight one.
Yeah, that defence playing the high line. You're always taking a chance with that, but I think the linesman got it right.
Jerdan Shaqiri. Could be dangerous. Berist. Well, the flag's up. He's frustrated because he is caught offside. Maybe he made his run a bit too soon.
An easy one for the linesman. He was a good couple of yards.
Diego Costa. Okay. Now Nacho. Piqué. Nacho Fernandez. Spain looking set maybe to make a chance now. Cool work by Koke as he carries it forward. Now Nacho. Koke. He can cut it back now. Promising build up until that challenge. Start with a throw. Marco Asensio. Koke. Left goes for the free kick. It's yellow from the ref.
Oh, without question.
Rash, Alan, reckless.
When you attempt a slide tackle like that, you've got to time it perfectly, and he didn't.
Edging forward the wall, Silva. He could lay it off to the supporting player.
Busquets. On to David Silva.
Marco as David Silva! Well, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hang on to the ball well.
Ricardo Rodriguez.
Steven Zuber.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Getting forward well as a team now. The shot's on! Really at the extent of his reach to make that very fine stop. Well, that's gone behind for a corner. Short with the corner. Well, that's good support as they build this attack.
Koke.
Well, we've got an angle on this offside call, Alan, and I must say, it is the most difficult thing in all the officiating, I think, but this assistant has got eagle eyes.
Well, I certainly wouldn't want to do that job because the speed that players move now, as it turns out, what a great call.
Gemali. He's coming forward with some danger.
Nice bit of footwork from the attacker, but it was made too easy for him. Poor defending that.
Now Nacho. It's with Marco Asensio. Diego Costa. could pose some danger now. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. And it's a throw for Spain. So Spain trail is I think something in all our mentalities that the top team, when they are struggling a bit, people want the underdogs to come through, and certainly Spain were expected to be the top dogs today. At the moment, they're not. Jamal, and he gives it back to it. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Good cross into the near post. That's into the gloves of the goalkeeper. The hardest thing he'll have to do today by any means. Steven Zuber. It's Isco. That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Josip Drmić. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Still a chance for something to happen because there's three added minutes.
3 minutes of added time.
Sergio Busquets. Silva. Koke. Nil here as the half-time whistle goes. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
Shaqiri being encouraged to take the shot on. Getting forward well as a team now. The shot's on! Minutes still to go, second half underway. He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going, read it. They've got numbers in this attack and it looks dangerous. Josip Drmić. That's a fine challenge and he's got the ball. Koke. Nacho Fernandez. Goes, return to David Silva. It's not a very active way of playing this for the defending team because they're not going out and closing the opposition, they're just saying, well, you can have the ball, we'll cope with it. It does invite the sort of pressure you can crack under. Marco Asensio. Crisp defending there, and that will be a goal kick. That's a poor touch. Okay. Sergio Busquets. Silva. It's good work between these two. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. Koke! Well done, the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball. Jerdan Shaqiri. Granit Xhaka. Berami. Jemali. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Be a throw. Well, time is ticking away. It's time for a change, and here it comes. Jordi Alba. Silva. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here. Well, it is an equaliser that looked on the cards, I must say. As the game went on, you just wondered whether they would get frustrated. But now they're in a position, having equalised, to go on and try and win it. Knocked it away from very close range.
All about concentration, not getting the right strike on it.
So away we go at 1-1.
Goal for the host.
Berami.
Number 8, Koke.
On the move and able to cut out the pass. David Silva, such a clever free kick. Referee's seen it.
Substitution for
David Silva to be substituted.
Number 21. Coming onto the pitch. Number 10, Thiago.
Sergio Busquets. Thiago. Jordi Alba. And here they are on the attack. Sergio Busquets. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. We get to see, of course, the assistants don't. Whether that'll change down the years, I'm not sure, but anyway, the replay here shows he's got it right.
He has. I mean, there was no real goal scoring chance, but the defense would be pleased that their organization caught him off.
Now Nacho. Onto the attack now. Tackle here. Jemali. Lang. Thiago. Diego Costa. Attacking team not happy about that offside call, but we can see it again here.
Well, he is quick, this lad, and he can afford to give himself another yard. He's got the beating of these defenders in a race.
Lost the ball, it's a poor touch. Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception. Jemaya. Getting forward well as a team now. Haris Seferovic. Excellent defensive play under some pressure, I must say.
Nice interplay between the two of them. Diego Costa.
He's cut that out well, well read.
Could be dangerous. Lucas Vasquez.
Thiago. It goes out wide again. Coque. He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Haris Seferovic. Nacho Fernandez. Here's Lucas Vasquez. Isco. Got the ball away from the opposition, got to keep it now. Now Nacho.
Please give a round of applause for today's Coque. Man of the match, number 8, Coque.
Jordi Alba, with some potential in this move. Pass not completed, really. And the added time will amount to 3 minutes at least.
3 minutes of added time.
Excellent vision. Shaqiri. A chance. He's just skimmed the crossbar.
Oh, unlucky. With the placement. Really good technique from him.
There'll be some changes for Spain.
Number 6. Iniesta.
This is a wonderful chance. They might actually win the game in this break. And no difference between the two sides after 90 minutes here.
Shaqiri being encouraged to take the shot on.
Forward well as a team now.
The shot's on!
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
Coque!
Extra time coming up now, and off we go into the extra period. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Thiago. And now Iniesta.
Nacho Fernandez.
Granit Xhaka.
They gave it straight to him, didn't they?
Now Nacho.
Attacking now.
Shaqiri!
That's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. And it's going to be his throw here. Granit Xhaka. Well, here comes the support. Oh, space to get the cross in. Seferovic. Now here is a chance for them.
Sergio Busquets. And now Iniesta. Piqué.
They could pose some danger now.
Jordi Alba. Gemali. Spread the intentions of the opposition there to trying to slip it through. Lucas Vazquez. Well, that was so close to going inside the post, but it's just straight past the outside.
Yeah, I think he'd beaten the keeper, you know, but just not got it within the framework of the goals, and he's a bit unlucky.
Jerdan Shaqiri.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area.
The referee has decided to add on 2 minutes.
2 minutes.
Good place to win the ball here. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. First period of extra time is over, 15 minutes still to go, and the possibility of penalties. We now know what's left, 15 minutes of extra time. It's a good attack for this by Spain. Could get his cross in now. Well, then it goes. Iniesta. Iniesta takes up the fight for his team. Isco! Somehow he saved it. Out for a corner. In goes the corner. Now the shot! Well done, the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball. Attack. Diego Costa taking on the defenders. Good position for the cross. Cut up! And you could see what he was trying to do. Passed it into the net, but passed it off target. Well off target. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Sergio Busquets able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Diego, shots on here. It's still level in the game, largely thanks to this fella, the keeper.
Oh, he's had a blinder. Whatever they try, they're really struggling to get one past him.
Great interception. It could have been a really important pass at this stage.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
That's offside
just failed to look across the line.
Two more minutes to be played then, added time.
2 minutes.
Not a cross that caused the defence any problems, and certainly not the goalkeeper. He's got some strength, hasn't he, to shield the ball like that. Preston won the ball well forward. Diego Costa! Well, he tried to place it. Have placed it further from the goal.
I can only think that got a horrible bobble. You know, that was a shocker.
It's going to be a penalty shootout here in Russia 2018.
Well, what a fascinating few minutes we've got lying ahead of us.
This will be the first penalty, and everyone watching to see how it starts. Change of pace in the run-up. The goalkeeper makes the save, though. They lose. Simple as that, if only it was. And he scored, and they've won it.
Well, just when you need a cool head, he has provided it.
caught out here by this quick counter-attack against the run of play.
Yeah, I mean, they had to stick together there and come under a lot of pressure, but with the pace in the team, that was always likely.
Shaqiri being encouraged to take the shot on. Getting forward well as a team now. The shot's on! Forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here. Koke! Iniesta takes up the fight for his team. Isco! Somehow he saved it. Diego, shots on here. The spotlight turns to this player. Score, and they win. It's as simple as that. If only it was. And he scored, and they've won it.
Well, just when you need a cool head, he has provided.